It's Roma from Tukitaki Happy Jappy. Today we are making sugar and rose light by denim and wool earring. At first I'm cutting a part of denim as per my neck measurement, then I fold from both sides of the ribbon as I'm showing in the video. Please follow it. And to fix it, I'm pressing it by iron and then I will fix it by glue to make the choker belt. I'm turning Velcro to both sides of the choker by glue, and where I'm using a earring as pendant of the choker. I lost one of earring of the spear few months ago. Now I'm using the fearless earring as a pendant of the choker. That's funny. I'm fixing the earring, I mean pendant, in the middle of the choker, and now my choker is ready. Now I'm gonna make a rosette also from this denim. And I cut off the stress part from the denim as long as I want for the bracelet. Thank you. Then I'm entering a wire into the denim ribbon. After fix the wire, I am fixing two useless earrings, both sides of the bracelet with glue. I'm using glue gun here. Now my trendy denim choker and bracelet is ready to wear. Hope you are gonna like my choker and bracelet and try this at home. Bye.